got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats, repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. 'Cause I've got you under my skin.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Thanks.
No problem. Oh, thanks, honey. So?
He's talking the whole time, bro.
Sure.
What's the word, y'all?
Salad with no.
Not bad.
No, you know what? Make it waffles.
Bro, what the hell?
With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer.
Happy Sunday, man. We here for about an hour. Try to stream for about an hour, man. I'm so tired, bro. Yesterday was so crazy, so busy, man. Who the hell is that?
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens.
Yeah, yesterday was crazy, though, man. Corner booth. Tired, bro. I was like, he's still kind of tired from yesterday. Like, I ain't gonna lie, but we got a lot of good work done. You know what I'm saying? Splash did his first reaction on this channel. Where the hell am I going? And bro, you over here snitching? Who he snitching on? Oh, that dude.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Oh! Oh, it got real. Nah, man, we going. I've been doing orders all day, though, man. I've been driving low key all weekend, bruh. Supposed to do? Was I supposed to? Oh, yeah, I guess so. But no, I was so much driving, man. I gotta make some more money today. Hopefully, I could after the football game at 3:30. That shit might end like 7-8. Hopefully, I could do like one or two more orders. Hopefully, get this Sam's Club so I can get this extra $10 incentive. But if not, hopefully, get a little $22 draw. I got some good orders today. We had a $30 order. $22, $25, $1 or $2, and like a $15. So cool with that. But we need to make more.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many.
Damn. Y'all remember this. See, I don't remember even playing this. This is my first time experiencing this game. Like, oh, damn. Whatever.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Is that a penguin? Two-Face.
And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
Oh, it's bussin'.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city.
Damn.
Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Uh-oh. Well. Commissioner Gordon.
It's about 10 of us to every cop. They're gonna wish they'd left with the others.
Okay, where am I going? I gotta meet him up there. He's trying to make me go down. Now he's trying to go down.
That wasn't Batman. Must have been a new guy. What new guy?
Damn! I was able to go all the way over. Damn! Where's a cowl? Just oh, there you go. I'll get up there. I can't zip line. There we go.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
I gotta clean up the crib too, we man. No cap, man. I've been whipping. Back in grind mode, just focus on work now that we hit 10K, working and exercise. So I ain't really been taking care of the crib. I
Not
cleaned up yesterday. I'll deal with it. When I had my little daily really night, stay tuned for the crazy block, enough to detonate a chemical weapon and got a lot more.
In case you need to
reach
me.
Trash, all that shit. I still need to go food shopping too. I need to try to do all of this before the day is over. So that's why I said we probably streaming for an hour. Go get my groceries, come back, put it away, go to my grand's. Yeah. Oh bullshit. Where we at?
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Oh, that's hard.
How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Come on, folks. Rescue the police officer.
There's gotta be someone left in Gotham worth robbing. Or, you know, at least beating.
Yoink. Let him sleep. Go to sleep, boy. The police officer.
Don't leave me here, please.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Where the hell did they get their hands on military hardware?
Military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Am I driving?
Call off your men, Jim.
Go, Oscar 5-6. This is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards.
Damn, damn.
This is Guardian 1. Damn.
Oh my god. Oh, where'd it go? Where'd it go? Night night. Watch out, boy. Oh, damn.
Where's Scarecrow?
Where you at, boy? Come here. Boop! Me that shit.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk!
Alright, you gonna make
every
me.
Bone in your body.
Bro, okay, get him, okay. Man.
He's working out of
yeah,
a penthouse.
Start bitching now, boy. Fuck, nigga.
If you're lying.
Fuck, nigga. Fuck, nigga.
The other one.
The other one.
Oh, shit. He said the other one! The other one!
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
That's hard. Sure.
Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. We've prepared a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Okay, and where the fuck is that at? Where am I going? I gotta go up, right? How the fuck do I?
How long do we keep her in there? Until we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready. Why do we have to wait? We can give her a dose now. Be my guest. I'll tell Scarecrow it was your idea. I was just joking. Didn't sound like a joke. Would you think I wanted to know I was going against orders? Have you seen it?
Look who it is. I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security. I've seen trees with faster reflexes.
Now what am I doing?
Well, that's made things a little
Sir, it's Batman. He's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
I'm like, what's taking so long? Where's she at, bro? You took that long to walk through the door? Oh, damn.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No, hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there.
This Batman a little darker.
Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Go, go, go! We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. It was one thing.
What did it say? The Bat Remote?
Batman, I've spotted six more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. We'll be there any second.
What am I doing? What am I doing, yo? Oh! How many more is there? Am I good now?